Developing news from Chesapeake, police are investigating after a person was hurt and property was damaged during a shooting. Officers came to the intersection of Providence and Campostella roads around 7:30 last night. They found a man shot and bullet holes in the building. He's expected to recover. We're working to learn more about what happened.